So you remove all the loose concrete. As much as you can get down there, remove it all. Then you just get a can of Kills primer, or 123 primer. And any wood you see down there, prime it real well. So you prime it, prime all the wood down there. Okay. After you prime all the wood, then you put your bondit on the wall, nice and thick, with a nice big sponge. Those yellow sponges at Home Depot. Just put a nice thick coat on there, so you don't have to come back and coat it twice. Of course, you want to pressure wash as well. I removed all the loose concrete. That's the roof lip. I removed all the loose concrete, pressure washed it. Pressure washed it. See, I had patched all that and it kept leaking because the leak was actually right there. And all the way through here. And in there. Those two holes. So yeah, I'm about to fill it with some pre-mixed concrete here, high strength.